Hello, Wolverines. This is Mrs. Creek, your principal, and I am here just to send you off with some well wishes as we are about to get going on our winter break here. I hope that you all have a beautiful, restful, healthy, and safe winter break. Much deserved for all of us. I cannot believe that we have made it. All of the students, all of you as our caregivers and co-teachers, all of our teachers and staff, it has definitely been probably one of the most trying, transformational, innovative years that we have had. So this break is well deserved for all of us, and we hope that you enjoy every piece, that you spend time with each other, and just get a little bit of downtime and time off screens. That would be fabulous, right? I also wanted to let you know I'll be sending out a newsletter with some additional information about what's to come with our identity journal work. It's exciting. We're going to be moving into some really great conversations about getting deeper about who we are and race, and there's some resources in there for you all as caregivers and families. So we're excited about that. We will also be starting a whole school read aloud in January, so stay tuned for that. But it's going to be something that we will share with families that you can hopefully listen to at home if you want to as well, with older siblings or younger siblings, and we're hoping it will start lots of great conversations with your family. So that's something else that we have. Finally, do not forget that we families need to resubmit the form to make a choice around what instructional model you would like. If you would like to stay in the universal, if you are currently in the universal where you would be coming back to a hybrid model, some in person and some asynchronous at home starting February 1st, or if you would like to be in the fully virtual program where you are not coming into the building at all. And there is an email from Perry Hibner, our communications director, on that. But all families need to sort of resubmit a choice on what they would like. So here we are, 2020, almost in the books. I think most of us are very ready for 2021. Just sharing huge gratitude for all of you for being a part of this amazing community, for being co-teachers with us, for supporting us, for loving your kids, and just for being in this with us. We love you very much. We hope you have a beautiful winter break, and we will see you in 2021. Bye, Wolverines.